I'm Pauline Nordin, and welcome to the Butt Bible Workout, Lower Body Level 1. With me today, Terri-Ann and Madison. All you need today is a towel, your body, and a great badass attitude. We're gonna start prep those buns a little with my warm-up, my signature move, the butt squeeze. Feet together, chest out, and start squeezing. 3, 2, 1, and go. There you go. Feel the glutes, how they're contracting. Each rep, it's all about mind-muscle connection. Make sure you feel those butts working, because they're gonna be in for a nice workout. Squeeze. Good. Keep it coming. Crack the nuts between your cheeks. 3, 2, 1. Now, leg raise. Find your balance. 1, 2, 3, and raise. Good. You know, you're here because you want a nice looking butt, right? We're gonna make love to the butt. I'm gonna show you how I created my fantastic butt, and I'm gonna show you how you can get yours too. The Butt Bible. Keep it coming. Contract the butt here.
Here we go.
Over and over. And this is the warm up. Nice. 3, 2, 1. Find your balance, don't rush it. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good. All about the butt here. I love the butt. I have an obsession with the butt. I've been working out for more than a decade, and I always wanted that nice perky behind that you can just get from good training. That's why I created this Butt Bible. And now I want to show you. Everyone should have a good butt. It's like a human right. Keep it coming. Good. 3, 2, 1. Now watch me. Wide squats. Feet pointing forward. Hips, hands, chest. 1, 2, 3, and go. Good. Smooth reps. And I know you think you've seen this move before. Yeah, like, oh, that's nothing new. Well, it's not new because it works. The squat is the one best mover that makes the butt become nice and round instead of flat and pruny and dry like a raisin. Keep it coming. Good. Nice. Okay, relax. Are you ready? The first exercise is down on the ground. The butt bridge. We're gonna lift the butt off here, so take off. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. Again, focus on the feeling here. It's all about squeezing the glutes together, like there's no tomorrow. And here, meet Mr. Assistant to the glute, the hamstrings. They're nice too to have. Keep on squeezing. Really good. Oh, I can feel this now. Keep on moving. All about the cracking the nut in the top. And keep on. Nice. Smooth. You feel this? This is just a warm-up. Come on. Hang in there. 3 more seconds, then we're gonna sit up. Okay, here we go. And we're not done here on the ground. We're gonna start here with the glute bridge. So, 1 more round, okay? 1, 2, 3, and down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, up. Keep it coming. Good. Nice. And squeeze and keep on going. Okay, now up again. Let's go over to the first really good exercise, the side raise. Okay, here we go. Bend the leg, support yourself, tie that. 1, 2, 3, and go. There you go. One of the best moves that I just love. You see, I have a super strong love for getting a nice butt. I think it's like everyone should have a good butt, and that's why I'm here today. So make sure you feel the exercise. It's working this area here. Keep on, rep after rep. Good. 3, 2, 1. Now straighten out the leg. We're gonna go up. So 3, 2, 1, and go. This one is a little tougher, but you can do it. Just hang in there. If you follow this workout, you're gonna get amazing butt. And that's why we're doing this. Come on, that's one of the commandments. You gotta stick to the program. Love your butt, cuddle your butt. You know, this is what lovemaking the butt is all about. Treating it like royalty. 3, 2, 1. Flip over. We have two legs, so we have to work both sides. Here we go. Bend your leg and launch. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. This is the muscle we're working here. The glute medius, the glute minimus, and the glute maximus. Three parts of the wonderful butt. Oh, there's not enough you can say about the butt. But you have to do this program if you're gonna get a nice looking butt. Forget about the yoga. Forget about the aerobic or the Pilates, that's a joke. 3, 2, 1, extend. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Yeah, this is not Pilates, this is the butt Bible. This is resistance training because you shape muscles to get rid of the fat. You can't shape fat, you can shape muscle. Good, keep it coming. Feel the burn. The burn is your friend, even though it doesn't seem like it. Come on, it's gonna feel like a workout. 3, 2, 1. Flip over, one more round. Hang in there. I know it burns, that's part of it. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. Keep it coming. Yeah, I feel the muscles working here. I feel the contraction. That's the butt working. It's really important to think about what you're working. The butt, it contracts. It's a really strong muscle, so you have to work it hard. Good. 3, 2, 1, okay? Are you ready? Extend. Nice. Imagine that you're kicking someone in the face up there. Just a little gentle. Come on. It's like a kickboxer. Yeah, they have strong glutes. That's why we're working with this exercise here, to strengthen the glutes. Good, keep it coming. And if it hurts too much, ignore it. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, relax. One more. Last one. 1, 2, 3, and go. Good. And every set, there's a buildup of lactic acid in the butt, which means your body is like, doesn't understand what's going on. It thinks, hey, what is she doing? She's working me out? That's good. You want results, you have to work for it. And don't think about it, you know, if it feels hard now in the beginning, it won't be after a while. 3, 2, 1. Straight one, last one. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. Keep it coming. I know you like this. Somewhere deep down, you love the pain, just like I do. Well, if you want to have a butt, you can't go shop around for it. You have to work at it. That's what we're doing here. Now, you wish you didn't have that heavy leg, because the heavy leg will work for the butt. 3, 2, 1. Sit up. Up we go. Gonna shake it off. And now, gonna go over to the squat. Wide stance squats. Are you ready? Chest out. Wide stance. Point the toes forward. And here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. Make sure you have tight abs, keeping your posture, back flat. You feel the butt we're working. Good. Make sure you breathe too, so you're not like passing out. Come on. This is not only working the butt, but the inside thighs and the quads too. 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Shake that butt. Good. I know. It's all about the butt here. Again. 3, 2, 1, and go. Now, challenge yourself. Go a little deeper. The more strong you're gonna be, the deeper you can go. Ass to the grass. Come on. And not cracking the top. So remember that range of motion. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Now let's move over to the lunge. Long stride. Gonna work one butt at a time. 1, 2, 3, go. Good. All this you do with range of motion. Wide range of motion means you're gonna go all the way down and all the way up. Feel that glute working. Nice. Keep it up. And remember why you're doing this butt Bible, to get award-winning glutes. Come on, keep it coming. 3, 2, 1. Go up, flip. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Sink all the way down. Ass to the grass again, but one leg at a time. Enjoy that cramping muscle here in the back. The glute. Make them work hard. I know it looks like we're walking here. That's why they're so efficient, because when you walk like this, you would get killer glutes. Keep it coming. Oh, I love this. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Now, sumo deadlifts. Wide stance, hands between your thighs. 1, 2, 3, go. This works the inside thighs and the butt too. All the way down, go deep. Squeeze in the top. Make sure you crack a nut between your cheeks. It's all about going deep and up. Keep it coming. And you won't turn into a wrestler by doing these. All you will get is shapely thighs and wonderful glutes. 3, 2, 1. Stiff leg deadlift. Feet together, hands to your thighs. 1, 2, 3, go. This is a major stretching exercise that tones the back of your thighs. And in the top, when you squeeze the glutes, that's where you train the butt. So get rid of that cottage cheese. Do these. Stiff leg deadlifts. As the name implies, it's about keeping your knees straight. So don't bend too much. Keep the back flat. Squeeze the butt in the top. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Gonna go one more time on both deadlifts. Wide stance. 3, 2, 1. Dip. Dip that butt. Dip that butt down. Get it all the way down to the ground. You can't go deep enough. Keep it coming. Enjoy feeling the muscles work. I love working my butt. That's why I created this butt Bible, to teach you the commandments and how to get amazing glutes. How to make them perky instead of flat. No racing glutes here. Are you ready for one more stiff leg deadlift? I'm just kidding. Okay, we're gonna go down on the ground to the glute bridge, where I call it the butt bridge. Let's go down. Good job. One, go. It's all about squeezing. And I know this looks easy, but it's a killer workout because we are working the glute over and over, stimulating every little fiber in it, time after time. You can't just do one exercise or a few reps. You have to do a marathon. And the Butt Bible is all about marathon. 3, 2, 1, relax. Let those legs and thighs rest for just a little time here. Let's go again. 3, 2, 1, launch. Thrust those hips up. Make sure the glute knows that he's working here. Keep it coming. And look here, the hamstrings, they are working too. Hamstring, glutes, you name it, we got it. If you want a nice butt, do the Butt Bible. Keep it coming. And you should feel the lactic acid here in your butt. 3, 2, 1. Relax just a little. We're gonna go for one more time. Just one more. 3, 2, 1. And now for this last set here, make sure you squeeze it extra hard. Make sure the butt asks you, what is she doing? You know, you want a butt that is worked, that is sweaty, that likes to have nice jeans on and looks good in it. You don't need any shaping underwear with this. You're gonna have a nice perky butt. You could kill for that. Keep on squeezing. It's the last one here. Okay. 3, 2, 1. And sit up. Great job. We're gonna cool down now with a few stretches. Grab that towel of yours. Gonna lie down on a hamstring stretch. Good. Straighten out that thigh. Feel the stretch here. Good. Relax. Slow down your breathing. Feel the stretch. Nice. Okay. Let's go down. Grab the other foot. Again, don't rush into stretching. Slow. Extend your knee. Feel the stretch in this area here where we don't want to have any cellulite. Trust me, do the Butt Bible and you will be cellulite free. The old cottage cheese you're gonna have is the cottage cheese in your refrigerator. 3, 2, 1, let go. Now sit up, glute stretch. One leg over the other one. Hold it, feel the stretch here. It's good with a nice stretch after a workout. It's very important because you lengthen the muscles after they've been tightened up. Tighten and lengthen, tighten and lengthen. The other leg. Good. Feel the stretch. And if you don't feel the stretch, check your back. It might be rounding like this. If you do that, you won't feel the stretch. All about posture again, standing and seated. We're gonna flip over to the side to stretch the front of the thigh, the quad muscle. Here we go. Grab that foot of yours and pull. Be gentle though. Nice. Feel the stretch in the front of the thigh. And if you're shaking a little, that's normal. Because you've been working out here. Trembling muscles are a good sign. Let's flip over for the other leg. Grab that foot. Feel the stretch in the front of the thigh again. Good, make sure you breathe. This is to relax the muscles after a good workout. Good. Keep it up. And now, gonna flip over to the pigeon stretch. Go down, sink over your knee. And feel the stretch in your glutes. And when you go down, and make sure you take your time. Don't rush it, because you can hurt yourself here in your ligaments and your knee, so be careful. Good. I like this stretch. Gonna flip over for the other one. Lean over the knee. Make sure you breathe. Calm down. Good. Great job here. Stand up. Shake it off. I'm so happy you're doing this workout. Great job. You survived the Bop Bible workout, lower body, level one. You're gonna get great glutes, trust me. Just do the Bop Bible consistently, and you'll get that nice tush.